Go!
The real laptop.
Oh, so he is getting the stuff, but through these hallucinations. Will they ever?
The world will be better off without you. Thank you.
Got to get rid of it. Focus on the job.
Oh.
Some of you, everyone you ever met, suffers.
It's like fighting internet trolls.
Oh! Oh. Jeez, this is tricky.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on.
You're a loser. All you'll ever be is a loser. Let him get me.
Oh. Okay. You're just narrating everything you say, huh, Spidey? If they're always moving, so there's never, you can never tell. Oh. Got it.
Oh, that's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need.
It's like frickin' puzzle pieces.
Finally. I'm running out of time. I think I did it. Where do you sit? Go ahead and forget that ever happened.
Yo, he got naked. Oh, well, half naked. He was in his underwear and his mask. What do? How many girls playing this game suddenly got all, you know, they squealed and that, and got friggin' wet dreams or something.
Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.
Yep. Explore the city. Alrighty, so you know what I haven't done really much, except for that Empire State Building, is other landmark things, and I can do a couple of, what
hey,
are those?
Hey, do you mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
Deep.
Not obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the highly degenerate part of me wants to say never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto on pages you knew is still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Ditch his arse! Ditch his butt! Seriously. It'll be so good for your health. Let's do a black cat thing. Well, at least now it's not like flash flood poison. Oh, I think the landmark thing is closer, so... or maybe Black Cat's closer? I don't freaking know. I'm just going things by ear. Let's just go to Black Cat. There it is.
Another camera. It's like Black Cat, all right.
Okay.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
It's all right, so. I will cackle if the controller starts vibrating. Oh. Okay, take picture.
I think they sell rare wine here. Keep branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her. Okay. I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen that man face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at least.
Yeah, I'll do that, and then after that I'll end the episode. But golly, that was a crazy... And I thought the last episode was crazy! This one, though. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, and try not to get shot is another thing. Because Spider-Man is declared a fugitive in Sable's eyes. Oh, boy. Alrighty. Change it to some street clothes. Perfect.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter. It's so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you, Hope?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Wearing herself out.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
Something like that. Masters at turning my own words against me. Fine. Just a little left.
Where's Miles? Did he help out?
Oh, he is. He got picking up medical supplies from the police department. Quickly,
we go through antibiotics. Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker friend.